गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक ऑफ ग्रामर, दैट इज नाउन. सो लेट स्टार्ट. इज व्हाट इज नाउन? अ नाउन इज द नेम ऑफ अ पर्सन, प्लेस और थिंग. मीन्स नाउन कैन बी अ प्लेस, कैन बी अ पर्सन और कैन बी अ थिंग. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अ गर्ल, काउ, दिल्ली, बुक, स्कूल, पेंसिल, पेन, टेबल, चेयर, गंगा, एक्सेट्रा. दीज आर nouns. Now let's discuss about kinds of noun. So there are four kinds of noun. Number one is common noun, proper noun, collective noun and abstract noun. Now we are going to discuss only two nouns here, common noun and proper noun. Now number one is common noun. A common noun is the name given to any person, place, animal or a thing. Any common name, like girl, girls mean all the girls. Dog, dog is given, name given to all the dogs. Computer, father, etc. Now second one is proper noun. Proper noun means a person. A proper noun is the name of a particular person, place or a thing. Proper noun always begin with capital letter. That means proper nouns should start with capital letter. Like Harsh. Harsh name is given to a proper person. Hindustan Times, Yamuna, Ganga, Delhi, Sonipat, Panipat, Sita, Geeta. These are known as proper noun. Now students, let's take the exercise. Let's start it. Number one, underline the proper noun. Here you have to find out the proper noun in the sentences. Sachin Tendulkar is a famous cricketer. Here, which is the proper noun? Sachin Tendulkar, because it is a proper name given to a person, given to a cricketer. So Sachin Tendulkar is the proper noun. Number two, Tommy is wagging its tail. Tommy is a proper name given to a dog. So Tommy is the proper name. The Ganga is a sacred river. Ganga is a particular name of a river. So Ganga is a proper noun. We could not go to school on Monday. Monday is a name of a day. Christmas is celebrated in December. December is a proper noun. It is a name of a month, particular name of a month. Rita has two sons. Rita is a particular name given to a girl. So Rita is a proper name. It is a name, proper name given to a girl. I live in Delhi. Delhi is a proper name of a city. This is the capital of India. So Delhi is the proper noun. Now let's, Neetu showed us her paintings. Neetu, as in the previous sentence, Rita was common noun and Neetu is common proper noun. Rita was proper noun, so Neetu is also a name to a given to a girl, so Neeta is proper noun. Next, take the examples of common noun. Here in the sentence, she goes to park in evening. So park is the common name given to a park where all the children used to play. Swings are there, sitting chairs are there. So park is the common name. Public place. I watch cartoons every day. Cartoons. Cartoons is the common name given to cartoon movies or films. This picture is very beautiful. Here in the sentence, which is the common noun? Picture. Picture means any picture. So this is a common noun. Picture. My mother is an actress. Here, mother is a common name and actress is also common noun. You broke my favorite mug. Here, which one is a common noun? Mug. Mug is given to the common name for a crockery. They are waiting for us at the restaurant. Here in the sentence, restaurant is the common noun. So that's all about the exercise. Do practice and do it this work in your grammar notebook. Thank you and have a nice day.